Amigos, I hear there are more survivors at the lifeguard tower. Can you help me get there? If you do, I'll give you this weapon. Promise. One shot takes down a mob of those pendejos.
You got it.
Gracias. We better go, huh? Gracias. Hey, I always remember my amigos.
So tough now, are you?
We were driving to the lifeguard tower when something jumped in front of the car. John lost control and we crashed. He's still there, trapped inside the car. You have to help me get him out, please.
Yes.
Oh, thank you. Quickly, over here.
Please hurry!
Oh, thank goodness. John! John, you're gonna be okay. Here, take what you need out of the trunk. Whatever you want.
Found some wheels, but, damn, something's wrong with the engine because I didn't get very fucking far. I knew I had to get inside somewhere fast and came up on this place, but, phew, it's locked up tight in a nun's asshole. Could you see if there's another way in? I'm sure there's all kind of crap we might find useful in there.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll wait here by the front. Watch yourselves. Who knows what you'll find in there? Sure don't smell too pretty.
Hell, worth taking a look.
I wondered what the hell happened to you. I guess it wasn't the dead I smelled, but just the damp and mildew.